My name is Vince. So I'm 16 years old and I go to Walnut Grove Secondary School. My main two sports before golf were definitely basketball and soccer, but I mainly stopped because of the virus and stuff like that. So yeah, I didn't really have a chance to practice anymore. My family, specifically my dad, got me into golf. I had a couple golf lessons when I was really young. I was just getting the basics like putting and how to hold the club and stuff like that. I definitely enjoyed driving the ball. It's just the most fun thing you can do in golf, and I just want to hit the ball as far as I can. That's basically my goal. I definitely want to get better at putting and chipping, because those are like really important in golf and they help you win a lot of the time. So yeah. I've definitely had an injury last year. I was snowboarding and then I fell on my arm and I injured my wrist and I fractured it. And then that definitely stopped me from a lot of activities. I couldn't really use it. I do enjoy working at a golf course. The community there is really nice. There's a lot of benefits there. And they give you a lot of free like driving range and free golf and stuff like that. And a lot of private events, so yeah, it's really fun. I think I'll play golf for a while. I don't really want to go into it competitively, but I just want to like have it as a side hobby, just so I can improve and maybe one day I can like teach my kids or something, teach someone else like the basics of golf and how to improve.